Hey guys, Bonkong Shark Gaming here, and today I'm back again to let's call this Rival Seat. I don't care to say about that. I'm gonna show my fingerprints. Where is it? Show blood, okay. Survival, let's do this. Oh, up, awkward. Wait, this is weird. Close that, reopen that, play, edit, close, yes, delete, new. I'm gonna call it my world for no reason. Seed. 999 done. Infinity, okay, infinite, okay. And I'm playing my what? It's true. The rumor is true. It does. It's true. The rumor is so true. Yes. Oh, why is this one named Red Mushroom? First ever! Oh my god! This is amazing! Hi, Mr. Man. Punch you in the face. I believe there's a blacksmith here, I think. Huh? What? Look at this. Meter. Jump. Those paths. Okay, this is awkward. That's a lot of red mushrooms. 4, 5, 6. There's 6 of them. Okay. I don't understand anything. And then yeah. This, I believe it's a helmet. No, it's leggings. Like worst skin ever. And I believe, yeah, there's Mr. Librarian in here. I can take this. No, this is my house now. Sorry, you have to get rid of your table, Mr. Villager. Okay. Let's take that. Move that. Okay, get out of here. I'm going to do an F4 video soon. It's just upcoming. Ooh, carrots. That's good. Oops. There's only one carrot. Okay, 4, 3, and then 6, 5. My math is totally amazing. 1 + 1 = 11. It's called pro math. No one understands what I say. Even math teacher can't solve it. I told my teacher. And she doesn't know what it is. I go ask her, what's 1 + 1? She said, you know what? She said 2. Then I said, no, it's 11. Okay, that's why I call pro skills. As you can see, my touches are amazing. Oh, for me. I'm going to show you another world after I do this survival. This for now will be my survival world. Because it's easy. It's the best one yet. Is that iron? Oh, no. Wrong thing. Oh, clogs. What? 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. 16. Oh, look. Oh, don't want to do that. Go break other houses. No, okay, that there. Yes. Far out. Okay. Good. Yes. Get here. Yes. And get this. Yes. Take that. And take this. Oh, the villager. He scared me. There was a zombie. But no, it's just a villager. Then there was a flower. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, there you go. Make chest, sticks, pickaxe. Take the chest, put it there. Okay, and put this one here. There we go. Brown carpet. Put there. Ooh, obsidian. Okay, let's put it in here. The apples here and the mushrooms. Carrots to see this. Then we're good to go. Okay, next one. Oh no! Okay, get this. I created this wall, boy. Like my house. I'm going to build a safety chamber in here. Here, do this. To jump, jump. Please obsidian like a mad person. Yes, there we go. Okay, safety chamber. Check. Later we need to decorate up, but I'm going to show you something. This is Mr. Creeper's house, which is a safe chamber that I took it from my sister's house, apparently. Okay, just open the doors. So I need to decorate my house. So I'm going to take this bit, this thing. What else? Cakes, I guess. Put some bookshelves here. Put some here. Put one cake. Okay, one cake there. Over here to the stairs with this. Can't open. Oh, it can. I'll place these here like this. Put this here. Furnace. Well, let's put it here. Oh, mess hole. Let's put it there. Crafting table here. Another rectal corner. I need some light. Enchanting table. Does this update even have it? Apparently no. So we put then. No, this one grow. What? It makes 0% sense. Okay. Then we have to do that. Put chests. Glowstone here, replace that on top of the glowstone. Because I don't care. And then we're going to take this, place on there, take this, go there. And early morning school, early morning class in my school. My sister's afternoon class, so she comes back at 6. It's that life. And then put this here, and let's decorate. Make that house look beautiful, okay. Put these here, put the cake there, beds here, this here, okay. It's going to be bad. It's going to be good, okay. Here, put light and put a furnace on top for no reason. Here, and then put some books here. There you go. I think it's done. Wait a minute. I missed the spot. Yeah! Double layer, yes. Okay, let's just put that one here. In the middle of his dark, we'll put crafting on it. And I think this is going to be my building challenge of the day. Soon I'm going to comment in this video. Who wants a building challenge or survival challenge? I will do it. If they comment, okay. Who cares? I don't care. Power, rail. TNT, no. You don't need this, you need minecart. Where is it? Where is minecart? Yeah, there it is. That's a kick. So this what? Okay. I just got this. Earth. Rail. Turn. And then here. Stop at here. And stick a sign. Godzilla City, okay, there you go. Hopefully I can do this. Yep, I think it worked. And this is work in progress. I can run. Take this place here. Just leave me. Right. Godzilla City. Okay. I'm not going to build anything yet. I'm just going. Let people comment about building challenges so I can do it. Apparently, good night. I mean, no, not good night. It's goodbye. Goodbye. Ouch.